3D Crafty. This is DEVYANI and today I am going to show you all some earphone DIYs. At some point in our life, we all have struggled with messed up earphones in our bags and purses. So to solve that problem, I have two DIYs for you all. The first one is DIY earphone wrap and the second one is a DIY earphone cord, which is cute and customizable. So if you want to know how you can make it, please keep on watching. Also, give this video a big fat thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to my channel and follow me on all my social media. The links are down in the description box. And without any further ado, let's get started. To make the earphone wrap, you will need square fabric of your choice, fabric glue, Velcro and scissors. Start by folding the square in half with right side in, like so, and glue the edges with fabric glue. Then let it dry. Once dried, turn it right side out. Now glue the other two edges and let them dry. Then glue the Velcro on the edges of the wrap and your DIY earphone wrap is ready. You can make it in different shapes and sizes and of different types of fabric. And this is how you can wrap your earphones to avoid them getting tangled. To make the cute DIY earphone cord, you will need any earphones and any type of wool or thread. Start by making a knot on one end of the cord like so. Make sure it is tight and you can also secure it with some glue if you want. Now make a loop of the thread like so and pass it through the cord like shown. Make sure it is tight and continue this till the whole cord is covered with the thread. You can use any combinations of color and any type of thread that you like. I use two types of threads and your DIY earphone cord is ready. I hope you liked my today's video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you all next time. Till then, take care. Bye.